California-based Gymboree is reportedly closing all of its stores. The company is expected to file for bankruptcy protection this week. Most of Gymboree's 900 stores are set to close, but the company is hoping to sell its high-end brand, Janie and Jack. Gymboree previously filed for bankruptcy in June of 2017. And a reminder, if you have a consumer problem you can't solve, maybe Curtis can. Just call the hotline or head to our website, cbs13.com/callcurtis, and fill out the form.